Mr. President, I have one question about muscle.
Yeah. CNN? BBC?
CNN, indeed.
I am not talking with fake news. Thank you.
Nah.
Oh, Charles, good man. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I know he's bragging about his cognitive tests, and I'm bragging. I didn't know I need no cognitive tests. Come on, man! What should I be doing cognitive tests? He's done cognitive tests and I still can't tell a lion from an elephant. Yeah, I can say lion from donkey. Donkey from No, as a man, I don't jack you or something. It's like you came to, as if you came to the, to make your reporter's TV stuff. And you would be presumed to, supposed to do the junkie test, or you're not junkie, or you're not cocaine, or some. So I need no such a cognitive test, yes. I'm afraid there will be plenty of time to do some debate against Reagan, Trump. Plenty of time. I need no cognitive test for cognitive time. I still live on planet Earth, and I reason. I'm just a puppet for the radical left and some mysterious vice president that will emerge when I'm cognitive. And I probably should end now this reporting TV stuff in order to avoid saying that something that I probably shouldn't say. Yeah, come on, man, or Jackie or something. Come on, man.